한양 역사전에 가지고 다닌다. 오늘은 성경 이야기 읽어드릴게요. 오늘의 차례는 읽어드릴게요.
A forever promise.
As I ever promised. Read. 읽어드릴게요.
John was a disciple of Jesus. One day, Jesus came to him in a vision, shining like the sun. Don't be afraid, said Jesus. I died. Now I live forever.
Then
John saw a new heaven and a new earth, God's promised new creation. The first heaven and the first earth were gone, and the sea with them. How did Jesus appear to John?
What? Yay, what's with that?
John saw God's holy city, the New Jerusalem. It was coming down from heaven. It was beautiful, like a bride on her wedding day, ready to meet her husband. John heard a loud voice coming from the throne of God, saying, From now on, God will make his home among his people, and they will all live together. In this new heaven and new earth, there won't be any tears because no one will be in pain and no one will die. Those things are gone forever. Then the voice from the throne said, I am the beginning and the end. If you are thirsty, come to me, and I will give you the water of life. Will there be pain and death in the new heaven and the new earth? My new world is for my children, those who are faithful to me. I'm making all things new. It's true. You can count on it.
Baby.
those who believe in Jesus and are faithful to him. Yes. True or false?
True. Okay. Okay, my name is Elizabeth. What do you call?
God's good news.
God's good news. What do you call?
In the beginning, God made everything. He made it perfect. He made us too in his image. He loves us and wants to have a relationship with us. Sadly, Adam and Eve disobeyed God. That sin brought death into the world and broke our relationship with God. It also broke God's perfect world. Sin spread throughout the whole world. Everyone sins, and the result of sin is death. But sin couldn't stop God from loving us. He had a plan. Because of his love for us, God sent his son, Jesus, into the world. Sin broke our relationship with God, but Jesus came to fix it. Jesus healed sick people and performed many other miracles. He welcomed lonely people. He taught people about God's love. His perfect life shows us what love looks like. Does God ever stop loving us? Even though Jesus never sinned, he died on a cross for our sins. Because he loves us. By doing this, he was carrying out God's plan to fix our relationship with him. Later, Jesus rose from the dead, breaking the power of sin and death. He spent time with his followers, teaching them. Then he returned to heaven. Now, Jesus lives forever. God loves us so much that he sent his only son, Jesus, to die on the cross for our sins.
Yeah, completed.
Jesus did not leave us alone. He sent his Holy Spirit to live inside everyone who trusts him. The Spirit gives us power to live the way God created us to live.
Wow, 이제 성령님이 되셨나? 와, 새로운 세계를 만드셨네요.
여러분, He created you one of a kind. Trusting and following Jesus fixes our broken relationship with God. Are you ready to be a part of God's story? One day, everyone who trusts in Jesus will live with him in blank.
Bye.